Good morning to all. My name is Dashwin. I'm telling you KG. Now I'm going to tell a few words on Pongal. Pongal is an important festival of the Hindu religion. It is a festival of farmer. Pongal is celebrated on mid of January. Every year it is celebrated for 4 days. First day is called Bogi, second day is called Thai Pongal, third day is celebrated as Mat Pongal, and fourth day is celebrated as Kan Pongal. Pongal is by cleaning the house, decorating the house. And the people will wear new dresses. The people will make a dish called Pongal and shout to God. Happy Pongal. Thank you.